copy of your fingerprint, you will require a candle, a piece of foil paper, glue, and a matchbox. Now, light the candle and let it melt and collect the molten wax on the foil paper. After a lump of molten wax is formed, put your finger on the molten wax. It's not too hot. Wait for 30 seconds to let dry the wax. Now, put the glue all over the impression and let it dry for a day. Now, your impression is ready. Here we go.